Yeah. For all the festival heads. Check it out. Alright, it's that time of the year you've been waiting for months now. Saving up your pay, trying to figure all your funds out. It's kind of funny when you think of all the fun, how it's taken this long to shake last year's come down. Forget the past, as soon as December starts, grab your parents' credit card and hope that you don't get in last. Yeah, cause if you let it pass, these days a week late can mean paying triple when you beat pay off eBay. True, it's hard to figure out what tickets you want. Should it be Folk's Festival or Pyramid Rock? Well, for me, I really don't care cause I don't listen to rock or hip hop. I just wear earplugs and sit there and watch. What are they saying? If your favourite band's there, you think you'll never forget. But probably get that way so that you won't remember their set. But if you're a festival head, then you already know the plan. Go and pack up all your shit cause you're going on a trip for those summer days.
Summer days.
For those summer days. Now when you finally make it there from driving up with your crew, you better get your mindset on finding something to do. Cause you'll be stuck there lining up in a queue, moving bumper to bumper until your ass hurts, all to get your car searched. Yeah. And with your alcohol you're stressing cause you need it bad. Stash your bottles of vodka up in your sleeping bags. Right. Maybe get a spare tire with a heap of cans. It doesn't matter, everybody has their secret plan. Once your crew start picking your spot, unpack and realise all the things you forgot or shit that you lost.
Man, I swear I brought my pillows and socks.
And dudes are too excited, already sitting there slow.
So you know it doesn't take long before you find somebody blazing up. Mate, what are you doing? I said to save the butt for save your run. It's always the cheap fuckers who ain't paid enough.
Yep, but please note that we don't condone taking drugs.
Summer days.
Summer days.
Oh, summer days.
Summer days.
I love summer days.
Man, it's cold, isn't it?
Yeah, as soon as the sun rises, you'll be ready to start. At 6 o'clock, standing there outside your tent with a glass. You're in it for the long haul, it doesn't end when it's dark. We all know you've got your friends to